The Brigmores were an ancient family, bankrupted a generation ago. Since then, the manor has housed two street gangs, a smuggling ring, innumerable rats, and the Brigmore witches. I'd always left them alone, but now a painter named Delilah had taken up witchcraft and formed a coven. She was trying something. A ritual. But what kind? The outsider knows. I cannot abide a mystery.
I scouted, sir. They've locked the front, and I've seen evidence of snares. Also, maybe it's nothing, but I spotted several statues of the woman Delilah. I don't know what it means, but I thought it was worth mentioning.
It means trouble. Anything else?
They're getting in and out of the house somehow, but I haven't spotted it. Sorry, sir. Best I can do.
Good enough. I'll take it from here.
Everything is in order, sir. Strange doings, sir. I killed a hound in the yard, and it got straight back up and went for me. I had to crush its skull, to be sure.
Dies. Lady Delilah favor me, do you think? Has she mentioned me?
Please. I'm sick of hearing about it. Don't think I'm on your side, because I'm not. If you raise a hand to any of my sisters but Delilah, you'll answer to me.
Understood. What have you got?
When her ritual's done, Emily Caldwin's mind will be gone, and Delilah will look out through her eyes the rest of her life.
And Delilah will rule as Empress.
That's up to you. I've got my money. That's all I need.
Wait. What about a way in?
Use the crypt. There's a lever that opens one of the tombs. The lever is kept in the shed. That's all I can tell you. I grow sick of this assassin. The other sisters speak of him with a tiny shudder of awe in their voices, like stupid schoolgirls.
Don't worry, love. The hounds will warn us, or the statues.
And
then
we'll
descend on him like a murder of crows, and pick his bones clean.
this place soon, or spit.
Over here!
Late Shuns. Get up, now!
The oracles. The oracles. They saw. The Caldwin girl is the key. The girl in the painting.
Where's Delilah?
Anymore. I can't. Brother Marcus, I denounce the Abbey. Wandering gaze, lying tongue, restless hands.
What happened to you?
I denounce the oracles. The oracles. They saw. The Caldwin girl is the key. The girl in the painting.
Where's Delilah? Where's Delilah?
I
tell Delilah.
Didn't you hear? She finished painting. It's flawless. She's begun the final phase.
Then she's in the void already.
Yes, it won't be long now. All of our patience and work will be rewarded. But what happened to Melina? Is she...
Don't worry. She made them pay first. Rothwild Slaughterhouse was destroyed in a fire. You heard?
Gangs, perhaps. Or do you think that could have been doubt?
Rothwild was the one who bought that ship, the Delilah. But why bring the Slaughterhouse down? Doubt was never so flamboyant. Too much attention.
Maybe he's getting reckless, getting old. We don't know much about him.
No, we don't. No women in Doubt's house, except the one.
What is this?
Thank you.
Vila's side during the final moments of the ritual. She's alone. What if something goes wrong? Who will help her? Doesn't it worry you?
You underestimate our great lady's resourcefulness. She is not alone. Not entirely.
The statues. Of course.
They're more than statues. She's put her will in them. And in the void, their power is much greater. Do not fret, sweet Tilda. Lady Delilah needs you to be strong and steadfast. This is no time to wilt like a summer daisy.
I won't. Forgive me, sister. You're right.
Thank you.
So Delilah wants to use Emily to become Empress.
I'm glad I found you. Is the painting of the void sealed?
Yes. I put the lantern back in Our Lady's studio. It'll be ready when she calls.
But I don't think Delilah will return this way. When she calls us, it will be to Dunwall Tower.
Probably true.
Evie, may I confess something to you? Promise not to tell the others.
Of course. You can always confide in me.
When I was in the studio, I painted the mark on my hand, just to see. It was foolish, I know, but I couldn't help myself.
Never be ashamed of your ambition. It's why she chose you.
Thank you. Your words are always exactly what I need, Evie. If only my birth sisters had been more like you.
Well, if they had, they'd still be alive, wouldn't they?
Settled in yet? Will she last, I wonder?
Sister. You have your mind on more important things.
You have many talents, Dowd, and they've served you. Delilah's talents are quite different. She creates images, but she does more. She captures spirit. She insinuates her will into her subject, whatever it is. We're witnessing her masterpiece, and perhaps yours as well. I gave you Delilah's name, and you followed it to this moment. You see now what hangs in the balance. Emily's life, Delilah's ambition, an empire in the act of crumbling. In your long life, I've rarely seen you act with such consummate grace. I give my mark sparingly, and I don't play favorites, but I will watch this with unusual attention.